I don't know what you heard, but you should see the town. We're over 20 families strong now. It was Maria and her father. They set up this place with the idea of being self-sustained. We got crops and livestock. Remember how we thought no one could live like this anymore? We're doing it.
What do you do for protection?
The adults take turns guarding the perimeter. We even got an electrified fence and plants it.
Yeah, you still gotta deal with infected though, right?
Who doesn't? But it's the world we live in.
Or maybe you don't have to be.
You sound like Marlene.
Hey, buddy.
That's Buckley. Not much of a guard dog. But he's good to have around.
That's a good boy.
These two geniuses are gonna bring this plant back to life.
We think we got it this time.
You don't believe us?
I didn't say that.
I'll bet you $1 million it works.
Sure. Make it two.
We're almost ready. They just need to finish putting the shield back on.
No rush.
Time to go to work.
Requires tool for... goddammit.
To the left. Watch it.
Okay, that's good. Lower it. Slowly.
All right. That's good.
Tommy's here. We good to go?
Give me 1 second. Okay, good to go.
Ready?
Go ahead. Hit it.
God damn! We did it, boys!
Nice work, boys. Somebody get on the horn and give Maria the good news. You see that?
It's pretty impressive. Looks like you're out $2 million.
All right, Joe. Let's go talk.
It's quite the crew you got here.
Yeah, they're good men. This place gives them a second chance. Gives us all a second chance. So why'd you leave Boston?
I've been on quite the adventure, little brother.
I reckon it's got something to do with that girl.
It's got everything to do with that little girl.
Well, go on then.
She's immune.
Immune to what?
Oh, come on. I know. I've seen her breathe enough spores to take down a dozen men. And nothing. Now, I wouldn't have believed it neither. But I can show you.
All right. I'll bite. Why bring her here?
I was supposed to deliver to the Fireflies. The way I figure, they're your boys. You finish the job, you collect the whole damn payment.
I haven't seen a Firefly in years.
You know where they are. Now, I'm not asking for much, Tommy. I just want some simple gear, enough to set me on my way.
What makes you think I'd do this for you?
This isn't for me, Tommy. This is for your damn cause.
My cause is my family now. You ain't talking about some walk in the park here.
Jesus, boy! Have Maria get some of your born-again friends to do it.
They got families, too.
Tommy, I need this.
You want some gear? Sure.
but I ain't taking that girl off your hands.
This is how you gonna repay me, huh?
Repay you?
For all those goddamn years I took care of us.
Took care? That's what you call it? I got nothing but nightmares from those years.
You survived because of me!
It wasn't worth it.
I bring you the cure from mankind, and you wanna play the pissy little brother?
We ain't back in Boston. You lay your hands on me again, it won't end well for you.
The hell is that?
We're under attack. You still remember how to kill, right?
Yeah.
Shit! Bandit!
Stop him! Don't let him into the building!
Okay, I'm going up.
Tommy, cover me.
Hurry up!
Oh shit.
Okay, go.
Nice, Tommy.
You guys see anything?
We got him.
Let's get to the bridge.
Tommy! Bandits, they're breaking into the building.
Can you get out of there?
No, we're trapped.
We're gonna come to you. Just stay.
They're here. Ellie, hide.
Maria, god damn it.
I shot her.
Tommy, cover me.
Oh my.
That's all those sons of bitches.
We gotta get to the girls.
Right behind you.
There.
Joel, do your thing.
dead, asshole!
I'm out of ammo, holy shit. Okay.
Tommy,
come on.
Be careful!
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Oh, man. They were coming in from every direction. Then Maria was like, we gotta run. And so we dove over these tables, and this huge guy blasted with a shotgun.
Slow down. Listen, hey, are you hurt?
No.
God damn it. I need to talk to you.
Absolutely not. You tell him to go find somebody else.
Maria, I can't have this hanging over my head.
Do you have any idea how many men we lost here today?
What's that all about? Does that have anything to do with me?
Talk about it later.
Did he tell you where the lab is?
We'll talk about it later.
Later. Right.
It takes one fuck up, and then I turn into one of those widows, okay?
I have to do this. I don't know what else to say.
Fine.
Maria.
Here we go.
You. If anything at all happens to him, it's on you.
She's thankful, you know.
Yeah, I know.
I'll take that girl of yours to the Fireflies. You don't have to worry about it.
It's best this way.
Well, maybe some real good will come of this.
I need to talk to Ellie.
Say again, I didn't hear you. Joel!
Wait, what is it?
That girl of yours. She took one of our horses and rode off.
Damn it, which way?
Come on.
I just saw her riding on out of here.
Go back inside. Help the others clean the place up.
Okay, be careful out there.
There. See the tracks?
Yeah.
Come on.
Come on.
She couldn't have gotten far. We'll find her. Don't worry.
Stubborn kid.
She usually police stunts.
Nothing like this. What's going on? She didn't go down this way.
Nope. She didn't.
Come
on. Through here.
Let's go.
Horse tracks. She went into these woods.
Ellie, what are you thinking?
There. Four tracks.
Okay, good.
All right, come on.
There's something here.
Whoa, 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 whoa! I got your back. How many you see?
God damn it, my ammo. I'm
moving up. Go around, I'll cover you.
That's all of them.
Come on, back to the horses.
There's the second one. Okay.
Tracks keep going this way.
Just hope they didn't get to her.
Look, by the ranch. That's our horse. She's gotta be there.
Area looks clear.
Be careful.
Ellie? Ellie?
I'm up here.
I'll keep an eye out. Reckon you guys need to have a chat.
Is this really all they had to worry about? Boys? Movies? Deciding which shirt goes with which skirt? It's bizarre.
Get up. We're leaving.
And if I say no?
Do you even realize what your life means? Huh? Running off like that, putting yourself at risk? It's pretty goddamn stupid.
Well, I guess we're both disappointed with each other then.
What do you want from me?
Admit that you wanted to get rid of me the whole time.
Tommy knows this area.
Well,
I'm sorry. I trust him better than I trust myself.
Stop with the bullshit. What are you so afraid of? That I'm gonna end up like Sam? I can't get infected. I can take care of myself.
How many close calls have we had?
Well, we seem to be doing all right so far.
And now you'll be doing even better with Tommy.
Not her, you know.
What?
Maria told me about Sarah.
Ellie? You are treading on some mighty thin ice here.
I'm sorry about your daughter, Joel. But I have lost people, too.
You have no idea what loss is.
Everyone I have cared for has either died or left me. Everyone fucking except for you. So don't tell me that I would be safer with someone else, because the truth is I would just be more scared.
You're right. You're not my daughter. And I sure as hell ain't your dad. And we are going our separate ways.
Get it together. We're not alone.
There are two walking in.
There's more inside already.
They really want you to to waste all your ammo in this.
All clear over here. You. Same here. All clear over here. You.
Look, buddy.
I got you now, asshole!
Surely not, man.
Hang back. Watch yourself.
Is clear.
Let's get back to the horses.
We're about laundry room.
Clear.
You want a hand up?
I got it.
There she is. Kids will be watching movies tonight.
Where is this lab of theirs?
It's all the way out, University of Eastern Colorado.
No bighorns. Ellie, get off your horse. Give it on back to Tommy. I'm gonna hang on to this fella, if that's all right with you. Go on, don't make me repeat myself.
What are you doing?
Your wife kind of scares me. I don't want her coming after me.
Sorry for stealing your horse.
Well, come back to town. Let's discuss it at least.
You know me, my mind's all made up. University, Eastern Colorado. How do I find this lab?
It's in the science building. Looks like a giant mirror. You can't miss it.
Care of that wife of yours.
There's a place for you here, you know.
You good?
I'm good.
Adios, little brother.
Okay, let me see if I get this straight. If you mess up your fourth down, then you give the ball to the other team?
Right, it's called turnover.
And if you clear the 10 yards, then you're back at first down?
First down, that's right.
Man, that's confusing.
You just gotta play it a couple times. It all makes sense.
Let's go.
This is where we unlock the flamethrower.
Okay. None of these buildings look like a mirror.
Well, we'll head to Central Grounds. Should be able to see most of the campus from there.
Right here, if I'm not mistaken.
Stay, Callus. What kind of name is Callus, anyways?
My fault you forgot to ask Tommy his name.
Callus. There was a lookout here.
That's a good sign.
Wait, where did you unlock the flamethrower? Wasn't it here?
So, these places,
Scooch.
People would live here and just study, even though they were all grown up?
Yeah, study, party, find themselves, figure out what they wanted to do with their lives.
What they wanted to do with their lives. That's a giant ram. You guys were like some idol worshippers.
When it came to sports? Hell yeah.
Ooh, it's getting chilly.
It's that time of year.
I'll stay with Callus.
I hate that name.
How many people do you think are there? Fireflies, I mean.
Well, I reckon it takes quite a crew to run that operation.
Do you think there'll be other people my age?
I'm not sure. Stay with the horse. I'll go check it out.
You sure?
Yes, I don't want him running off. I'll be right back.
Looks
like someone jerry-rigged this thing.
juice.
Okay, nice. My arrows.
I was thinking, I would have wanted to be an astronaut.
That a fact?
Yeah. I'm just saying. What about you? What'd you want to be?
Well, when I was a kid, I used to want to be, a singer.
Shut up.
No, serious.
Sing something.
No.
Come on, I won't laugh.
I don't think so. Goodbye. Yeah, a whole mess of them.
Get them.
I'll be right back.
That was kind of awesome.
Well, first time seeing a monkey?
First time seeing a monkey.
67.
Scoot on back.
Let's go.
Should we have seen someone by now?
Maybe these guys like to keep a low profile.
Yeah, maybe. Hey, look. Fireflies.
I see it.
This is good.
Come on.
Sign of fireflies.
Try that gate.
There it is. This won't budge.
There's another generator.
Watch yourself.
You too.
Okay.
Wonder how long you held out.
Thank you.
shit!
More infected, I'm fine.
Here, come up on the gate.
Hello. God damn it.
Let's try the gate.
You did it!
Yeah. Come on through. Gooch.
Those flickers. You think they were fireflies?
No. No, I don't think so.
Why would they have an infected so close to the lab?
Well, Bill used them as a form of defense. Maybe they're doing the same.
Yeah, you could see that. No guards. No nothing.
Yeah, I'd expect to see someone by now. Let's get inside. University?
Yeah.
No, not as a student, at least.
Why not?
I had Sarah when I was pretty young.
Were you married?
For a while.
What happened?
Okay.
Too much?
Too much.
Are we ever gonna find living fireflies?
We better. Scoot back.
Come.
All right, we're inside. Come on, kiddo, give me your hand. There you go.
Thanks. Let's look around.
Yeah, okay, that will be the end of this episode. I'll see you guys then. Bye.